knew Miss Maria, or Mrs. Maria. I know she loves worship. I talk to Orlando a lot. We speak about worship, and we worship together a lot. And I know you mentor him in a lot of ways, and the least I can do is give some of my time on a Saturday night and worship with you. I think the best and most appropriate way to kind of celebrate your life is to celebrate Jesus and what he did on the cross. So we're going to thank God simply with the song that it's just something we have to live by. Just thanking God every day.
Okay. Let's
so
do
if
this.
If you guys want to stand and sing, you can.
Let's do it.
I'd love to invite you guys. I mean, that's what this is about. We're going to play music tonight. Not just worship, but I think starting with worship is a good way to go.
Told me that I was not alone. said I'll do a poem I wrote as an author. So this is my first author's. It's called Maria. I is, well, for me, because I'm a gift to her. Well, at least that's what she always calls. She says you're my treasure, so I have to acknowledge that. Period. Thank you. Woo!
So I did not prepare a Christian song. I'm changing the mood, sorry. No, I'm not sorry. Deal with it.
Lives, Lord God, through the ministry of music, oh Lord. I just thank you, Lord God, for everything that you're doing in her life. And thank you, Lord God, for bringing her to me. She's such a blessing to me, although we just met, oh God. But I thank you for her life. I thank you for her life, Lord God, and her sacrifice to you, oh Jesus. And I just pray, Lord God, as I minister this song, that I decrease and you increase the more, oh God, in the name of Jesus.
To you, happy birthday.